And that's all the news and sports so far today, but we're back in Granada Reports at 6. From me, though, enjoy the rest of your afternoon. Goodbye.